everyone, I'm on the way to Jogini Falls. Jogini Falls is one of the famous spots to explore in Manali. It is located in northern suburb of Vashisht village. From Manali, it is about 4.7 kilometers and around 2 kilometers away from Vashisht Temple to reach the base of the waterfall. On the way, you can see food shops and eateries that sell local delicacies like momo, maggi and juice. I'm starting my trek from the bottom of the Jogini waterfall. On my right hand side, the stream running down the hill en route to join the Bias River in Kullu Valley. You can see most of the tourists enjoying here at the base of the waterfall. But I'm gonna continue my trek to go all the way up to see from where the water is rushing from the mountain. The Jogini waterfall is sacred falls, as there is a shrine located near the falls dedicated to goddess Jogini, and waterfall itself is called Shakti Peet. You can carry a water bottle with you, but please don't litter around. This place is clean and pleasant. Finally, I have reached a magical paradise of wonder and beauty. The stunning rainbow enchanting the beauty of waterfall as it's cascading down a mountain. I have trekked for 40 minutes to reach Jogini waterfall. Trust me, those incredible vistas are well worth the climb. Please don't take bath here because this is a source of drinking water to the villagers. If you want to take bath, then please visit the Vashisht Temple where you can take hot water bath. Keeping my eyes wide open, trying to absorb all the positive energy and peace that this environment is offering me. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel Never Ending Her Adventure and don't forget to hit the bell icon.